I started out my adult life with no money. When I lived in Rhode Island, I had zero. I had $200 in the Old Stone Bank, and I have the bank statement, Senator, Governor, to prove it. All right, so tell me out of every...
I know what that's like, too.
Out of every dollar that a rich person makes, what percent would you say is fair that should go to government, state government, federal government, property taxes, income taxes, sales taxes? At what point do you say enough is enough, government has taken enough? Is it 50 cents out of every dollar, 80 cents out of every dollar? What? Give me a number.
Well, you've gone all over the range. They've included sales tax and everything in there. You look at other countries and what they do and the strength of their middle class. That's what you want in any community.
Okay, so what's fair?
Middle class.
And when all said and done and a rich person pays all of his taxes, out of every dollar he makes, how much should he be allowed to keep?
And what's your definition of a rich person? Like a billionaire?
The top 5% of wage earners.
Okay, so we're talking about over 500,000?
Yeah.
No, probably even over 200,000.
Okay.
So it depends. What are we talking, maybe 60%?
So you think they should be able to keep 40 cents out of every dollar?
We have to pin this down a little closer. My tax proposal is for those making over $750,000, they'll pay 45%. That's my tax proposal.
Right, but then they also have a state
those
income tax
over
and property taxes.
That's right.
And then it ends up being 75
that's
cents
right.
of every dollar goes to government. Do you think that's fair?
Well, not every state has income tax.
Well, all right, New York does. New York has 9.9%.
So you add that to the 45.
So that's 55. Then you got property taxes, sales taxes, hidden taxes.
Yep.
So maybe if you're lucky, you get to keep like 40 cents out of every dollar. Hang on. I got to.
Wait a sec. No, just to be clear, that's over 750,000.
Hang on. Let me just throw
that's
my money away.
Quarter of a million.
Give it to you. I'll give it to the government. Hand it over. Why should I work? All right. Governor Chafee, I do appreciate you coming
on.
Thank you so much.
Build the middle class. That's the secret.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Also tonight.